This stage is getting to be a bit much. Once we leave Whiterun, nobody comes with us. And we have to go, I suppose we have to go take care of this Civil War quest line, so we have to take care of our bounty. So let's drop off everything. We made this. We're okay there. We're gonna get on the horse. None of the books are stolen. Well, actually, some of those are. After we dump them, none will be stolen. It soul gems.
This better be important.
It's the Civil War, Mercer. The lockpicks. Well, we're not going to use it, not right now. There's no carriage. So you roll solo to Windhelm from Whiterun. By yourself. No follower. No Serana. No Mercer. I don't know why. That's dumb. But that's what it's doing. On this horse and get out of here. Pay our bounty, talk to Ulfric, and hopefully we can get our team back, because otherwise, what's going on? Slowest animal in history, Skyrim horse. No endurance, no stamina. Pathetic. Should be a fast forward option in the next version of Skyrim. which will come out at some time. It's got to. It cannot have stopped yet. There's more money to be made. Fast forward on the horse. Otherwise, this is as fast as it goes. It's more annoying. This horse or the Red Dead 2 horse? That horse is just dumb. It'll run into anything. Okay, we have to miss out on this. Because if we get off the horse, it'll go back where it was. Why are these horses so shit in this game? This thing will sprint for 4 or 5 seconds and then just stop and trot. Why are these horses all out of shape? Then, if you take out the horse, for whatever the reason, sometimes it gives you nothing, not even a horse hide, nothing, to make it even more insulting. Not only does it piss you off when it's alive, after you kill it, it still pisses you off by giving you nothing. So the horse screws you twice. In Skyrim compared to Red Dead 2, you don't have to watch the horse taking the shit, which is perhaps not as realistic, but I don't need to see that kind of realism in a game. Nah, you can leave that shit out, literally. Gonna get another thief up here or something? Get your random encounter here. It's like a farmer, not a thief. He's gonna go join somebody. He's walking this way, he might be going to Windhelm. That's where we're going. It's some cheap price on our head for who knows what. We just assisted Ulfric, took out how many imps and Whiterun city guards. Balgriff has conceded. Stormcloaks control Whiterun. From there they're gonna strike into the interior of the Empire. I suppose, I don't know. Let's just go hack and slash. Are they chasing me? Why would they chase me? If I stop? If I get off the horse might run away. They're attacking me on sight? Why? I don't even know what hold I'm in, but I don't have a bounty that high. Okay, bounty of 3, and then of 330. That's it. Are we in East March? We must be. Are we in East March? Yeah, we're in East March. So will they attempt to arrest? I don't know. Just ride to the city in case. I don't know. I need to get a carriage or something. Better not happen again. For fleeing purposes. Go, horse. Faster! There should be more bad guys on horses in this game, because all you do is just keep going and nothing happens. That guy can't keep up, can't even try. Not only are the horses out of shape, I think all the bad guys are also out of shape. Too much mead or worker loaves? I don't know. To dismount. Thank you, horsey. So I can put the dukes away. Hello.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
I will pay my bounty.
Smart woman. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go.
I have none.
After you pay the fine, of course.
Oh, of course. Okay, so that's done. Where's my party? Can they follow me now? My total bounty is 3. And wouldn't that have been erased after the Battle of Whiterun? It's not Balgruuf who's in charge. So who do you owe the money to? The government's changed. Is it to just the hold? The city? Hey, Mercer. You guys came. Serrano. Wow. So they just warp here? Okay, that was awesome. The good warp, yes. Yes, watch the magic. Watch me not have a bounty. Talk to Ulfric. How about that? Can I get a house? Can I get the Hierim? What does it take?
Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
Yeah, I'm one of the reasons why.
We've driven the Imperials out of Whiterun. This is good. Very good. We now control the center. It's a powerful position. One I aim to keep. We'll call you Ice Veins now. For the thick blood of our land has seeped into your heart. Here, take this. It's an Imperial officer's sword. A fitting weapon to use against our enemy. I suspect you'll be of greater use to us with greater freedom. So you're free to engage the Imperials as you see fit. But I also want you to find our hidden camp in Forkreath. Galmar will have special tasks for you, and will need you when we liberate the capital.
Okay.
For Skyrim!
When can I get another home? Does that ever happen?
If you have any news of the Western Holds, take it to Ulfric immediately.
Oh, now I can take these. Okay, that's progress, huh? Not stealing? Oh, that's stealing. Whoops.
Next Imperial I see is dead.
I guess I should have checked, huh?
Talos guide you.
Right. Whatever you say. We do need food. Okay, so the potions are... steel, correct? No, we can take that. hate sitting down. Stand up, Buckworm. Get off your ass. No stealing at all, huh? Again. Alright, so we're good here. Let's leave. A fault reef, huh? Tell you what time is it? 5 p.m.? Why is it always late every time I'm in Windhelm? Can we go here? It's inside a cave. Let's try to make it. Let's head west. Stay
watch
north
the
of the
skies, traveler.
Yeah, stay north of the river. Wait, I don't have any weapons. Shoot.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
Going to be going on the other side of the river. Cross again.
Thank you.
Well, we're already here. Let's check it out.
Who sent your feeble attempt at
gold and dwarven oil. Take that oil. That's it. Wow. Smallest dungeon ever. Figure there'd be some help. Killed it. Record more dialogue, but that's not hard. Write more of it, record more of it. Oh yeah, I have no lockpicks. Great. Why am I adventuring with no arrows and no lockpicks? I didn't go back to where.
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in cubes already.
Like a trap. Pressure plate right there. Do not step on that. Fighting each other? I'm being attacked here and they're not even doing anything? Oh, wow. Not a good show. Whoa. Are they still fighting each other? No, okay, Yui changed it up. Mercer and Serana are going at it. Why are you attacking me, dumbass? What the hell is going on? The party does this more and more often, where it just fights itself. Which is super annoying. More aggressive, but I want to make sure we're not fighting ourselves. The more enemies there are, the better it is for the team because they have to fight the enemies. And not each other. Serana is still attacking Mercer. That idiot. Serana is getting to be really annoying. Stop fighting each other. Damn it. What the fuck is wrong with you people? Stop.
Where'd you come from?
Fucking morons. Bethesda, figure it out. Now essentially it's the same thing all over again. I have to try to undo that. Might not even be possible. But it should be. Just have to give them time. So yeah, can't come down here with the team again. The team is separated. Yay, team. Bickering. They just fight each other non-stop. I mean, when does it end? You've done this back-to-back-to-back quests time and time again. It's annoying. This shouldn't happen this often. It's ruining the experience because I can't make any progress. I need my team. This is ridiculous. At this rate, this playthrough is just gonna stop, because this is more babysitting, where I have to hold the game's fucking hand because it can't figure out how to act correctly. So we have to leave and try to screw around with them appearing, not appearing, wherever it is I don't want them to be. Where's Yui? I'd head back in, but who knows what these clowns are gonna do. Well. I don't know, do we go back in? Autosave, I suppose.
Where'd you come from?
Oh no, not this again. This has a bad feeling about it already. They're still fighting Yui. Finally, peace at last. Boy, it's harder to come by in this game. Yui's running in place, that's good. Yeah. Mage Light. That's it. Fight the enemies, team. Do not fight each other, please.
Scratch.
Rita.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Let's go.
Yes, yes, what is it now?
Okay, I guess we have to reload. I just killed Yui. Great.
Wow. That was definitely my fault. Stop that.
That'll teach you. Execution. Where'd you come from?
No, 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 no. Not this shit again. Why do they always do this? This is just gets so old. Why do you always attack each other? Why? You do that shit one more time, I'm done with this fucking game. And it's gonna happen again, meaning in this segment here. This is ridiculous to deal with this for the entire time. It's annoying.
There. You can't hide from me.
Attacking each other, it's a miracle.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
Where are we on the map, anyways? Oh, we are... What time is it? It's in the morning. To the west of Windhelm. It's gonna be cold outside. Railing? I just ate. We've got to go to the east quickly.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love.
Maybe you should just move along. Let's save that appetite, Enjoy your stay. Got some fresh. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
This cheese ball song. They sing it terribly as well. This is the worst song.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Get out.
Darkness has passed, and the legend yet grows. You'll know the Dragonborn's come.
Yeah, just play the flute. Don't sing. Not that song. Resist fire? Wouldn't you have resist cold here instead? Let's go, Yui. Where you at?
I'm still here. What do you need to take?
She has no weapon.
Everyone needs the metal hammered. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Damage, but I need money. Does this guy have a smelter? Spoon? Keep that.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me. Helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
All right.
If you meet anyone in your travels who needs to steal, send them my way.
Nobody's fighting with each other. How about that? Let's go. Thank you.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
Still doing that crap. saw Winterhold on that signpost. I guess that's one round, huh? Better than the outside. Outside, we'd rather take a road. PM, we should be able to make it, right, before they close.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Knives and other goods for the home, all at reasonable prices. Let's go.
I'd rather walk.
If you're looking to get a drink, trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Too much alteration. It's probably garbage.
Thank you for your custom.
back, Forsaken Cave. Dog attacked me last time.
You really should be more careful with the spells you cast. We are traveling to the Shrine of Kinnereth in Whiterun. I hear the Gildegreen is more beautiful than ever since it's been restored.
Huh.
They say that eating the fruit it bears will add years to your life.
They didn't tell me that. Whoa. That was close. How does that get triggered? What the heck was... Right. Okay. Yeah. How did that happen? I wouldn't stand on that. No matter who I was. Nobody's fighting. How about that? Sneak up on him. The answer is no. Why are they all running away? Thank you.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
You all are gonna have to move.
Yes, yes. What is it now?
Huh?
Get out of the way. I don't want to attack you because then everybody might attack you. Yeah. Can I move, please, game? Yui dropped that.
Thank you.
doesn't have a weapon. Potion of ultimate healing. Big trouble, because the game screwed me. Healing. On this thing. No, not that one. That one was weird. This one. Yeah. had a name. What does that even mean? Not much, but okay. You're dead. Keep dropping your weapon, don't do that. Okay, we're cool. We're not fighting with each other, how about that?
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Okay, that way leads out. So let's go underneath after we go up top. That's gotta be good, right? Hello. Yeah, this one's good. So what do we do with that mixture? Place it in here. Okay. Alrighty, well, Forsaken Cave, done. Alright. Cleared. We're gonna truck this back to Windhelm, and I suppose next segment, give Nerillion his cracked white file, and I don't know what he's gonna do, but I guess he'll do one more thing with it before he stays in bed forever. Poor guy is sick. Well, one solution to the party attacking itself seems to be just to go outside and or wait. Something to keep in mind, because it's going to happen again. At least here we're able to deal with it. Anyways, that's going to do it. Thanks for watching.